Each barrel weighs 571 pounds, filled with 55 gallons of Tennessee whiskey. Painstakingly built by hand, out of wood, steel, and fire. No other distiller can say the same. Because only within these oak walls does Jack Daniel's become Jack Daniel's.